bat, bat, bat. Coming out your mouth with your blah, blah, blah. Just zip your lip like a padlock. And meet me in the back with the jack of the jukebox. I don't really care where you live at. Just turn around, boy, let me hit that. Don't be a little bitch with your chit chat. Just show me where your dick's at.
And today is another episode of Club Tacoma Takeover with Meg and Jel. So, Meg, tell us, what is painting tip number one?
You really gotta soak those motherfuckers.
That's right. You take your fucking brush, you put it in your fucking paint. Let's do it. Soak that motherfucker! And then you take a little excess off. And then, what do we do to our nail holes, Meg?
You really gotta glob those fucking screw holes. Glob it in good.
Glob those fucking screw holes. Just another day.
Them to be brown.
That's right. What is our drink of choice, Meg?
Blue light, always.
Blue light, always. Don't get fooled by the Bud Light holder. What are they called?
Cozies?
Koozies? Ozzies? Oozies?
We'll have to get back to you on that one.
Alrighty. Meg, we're warriors. Come on. We need a little warrior paint. Get some warrior paint. Get some fucking warrior paint. Don't be shy. Okay. Dip your hand. Alright. Now, come on. Like this. And now say, yeah! Club Tacoma!
Tacoma!
Tacoma! Tacoma, ready. One, two, three. Tacoma! Did we mention how good our table looks yet?
No.
I don't think we did. Look at our fucking table. Do you see this shit? Do you know how ugly this was before? That's pretty impressive, right, Meg?
That is so impressive.
Look at our Coors Light painting posters. That's our sponsor for the Club Tacoma Takeover.
Club Tacoma Takeover, sponsored by Coors Light.
But Coors Light's our sponsor, and they don't give us free beer, so why the fuck should we drink it? Alright, Meg, we're doing the tops. Don't fuck this up. Alright? We want to go with the grain, remember?
Always with the grain.
With the grain. Give the topper a try there. Give it a little try.
Alright. We're going with the grain here.
Go with the grain there. Club Tacoma Takeover! Meg, if you fuck up, we'll just put yours in the back, okay? Your chair can be the one against the wall.
Yes, mine will be against the wall. Jel's will be the one you see when you walk
in. Mine will be the ones when you walk in. Okay, good. Meg, how's it going? Are we warriors?
We are warriors.
We're warriors of the club. Look at these chairs. These are nice. Yeah, the table looks fucking phenomenal. Wait till I polyurethane that bitch.
Painting tip.
What's your painting tip today?
Another painting tip.
Painting tip number three. Right?
Quickly, so you don't, unless you're a
slow painter. Are we slow painters?
No.
No.
When they get it done, you go out.
What do you do? You dry that
motherfucker.
That's right. You do it before it dries. Dry off that motherfucker, wind.
Yes, the wind actually will help you. It's your friend.
The wind's your friend. Look at this table. Look at how dry the table
rain
is.
Rain's probably not.
Is rain your friend, Meg? No, Rain's not a friend. Meg, are you a cat? Can you meow for me? Go meow.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
We need tip number four for the people at home painting.
All right, well, if you're painting like Megan here, and you glob on too much of that shit.
See the globs?
If you glob on too much of that shit, right, you take your fucking nail, you scratch that motherfucker off, and then you paint that shit over. That's it. Easy as that. And then you keep going, right? Right. This shit's drying fast, so you gotta go
fucking fast. Hey, Meg, guess what? When we're flicking our paint over here, it doesn't matter if we fuck up because, you know, it matches. So we're actually doing the house a little favor.
Yes.
You know? So twice. if you accidentally spill the paint in puddles like we did twice and had to go buy a new gallon, then, you know, it doesn't really matter because it just matches with the house. So if you're gonna spill, Meg, where do we spill? Where do we spill, Meg?
On the house!
Is
my chair fucked?
Let me take a look.
Is it gel?
No, it looks great. You didn't miss much. It's getting there.
But I didn't.
But look at my chair. Ooh. Yeah, I know, my chair's pretty nice.
Jel obviously watches a little bit more HGTV than I do.
Hey, Meg, let's take a drink. Okay. It's called the HGTV Power Hour. You paint during the 60 seconds, and then when it ends, you take a drink.
All right, Jel.
Meg, look at our fucking table.
The table looks fantastic.
That awkward moment when your neighbors beat your fucking kids.
Let's have a drink break.
Okay.
Drink break in 5.
Drink break.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Club Tacoma.
Love Tacoma.
Where we charge cover to everyone because we don't give a fuck. Mm-hmm. That's right. I don't care if you're Meg's sister.
Yeah, my sister goes, Meg, am I gonna have to pay cover because I'm your sister? And I said, yeah.
What do you think this is? A family night? Meg, do we have family night at Club Tacoma?
Absolutely not.
Hell no! Do we invite the crack house down the street to come party at Club Tacoma?
Hell no.
Hell fucking no.
And we want our viewers to realize that the most important part of painting is making it even. Also the hardest part. But just make it even.
And who gave you that tip?
Jel.
Meg, you know what this is good for? Look, empties. Isn't that great?
Yes,
here, fill my... This is maybe we could sell this like on the market. It's also good for not littering on the floor. We got enough beers on the floor. Here, fill me.
Your empties won't roll off the balcony.
And into the gutter.
And into the gutter.
Thank you.
Hey, Jel.
Hi. The table looks good from up here. Damn, it looks really good.
The best thing is that the more beer you drink, the better it looks.
Kind of like the girls that Greg picks up.
What?
Meg, it can't. It's gonna roll up the roof. No, no. It's in the gutter. What did I do? What did I do?
Were you finished?
Should I get over there? Is it safe? Should I climb over this? Ow.
No, it's probably... Oh my god, what if you fall? Jel, no, no. Oh my god, oh my god.
Oh.
No, Jel, oh my god. Oh my god, I'm not even recording it. I'm so scared you're gonna fall.
I'm not gonna fall, just
oh my
take
god,
it.
Oh my god,
I'm gonna climb
back. Oh my god, she's on the wrong side of the balcony. Oh my god, I couldn't even handle that. That made me feel like you were gonna die.
Okay, is it still recording?
Fuck yeah! Recording. Ooh. Scary.
Look at our mantle. Isn't it beautiful?
This is the mantle. Mantle of Tacoma.
Club Tacoma.
Club. The club.
We in the club, motherfucker.
Yes.
Is this a semi-gloss? Tell them how we went to Walmart and had to get more paint.
So today, we went to Walmart to get more paint, and...
He's like, what color? And we're like, I don't fucking know. He's like, what gloss? I'm like, I don't remember. I'm like, well, it's not gloss, it must be semi. And then we had this shit all over our bodies, so I go, does that look like a semi-gloss to you? Does that look? And he just did not think we were funny at all. Any normal person would have laughed, but he was like.
He was like, I can't tell.
He's like, I can't tell based on looking at your skin. Who needs palettes when you have hands?
This is,
Tone the Motherfucking Gold Down Project.
Yes, our next project, Toning the Motherfucking.
See, look at me toning this gold down. Come here. Come watch me tone it down. Ready? Look, you take some gold. It's as easy as that. And that's it. Done.
Done.
Almost done.
Project almost
really
complete.
Done. I gotta get some skin to put this in.
And this is what's gonna go in the frame. Finn!
This is
Finn, get off of her.
This is what's gonna be in the frame.
Boom.
Finn, you can't sometimes be you
gotta,
in the frame.
Sometimes you gotta kick the cat.
You just gotta kick the cat like the neighbors beat the kids.
And this is the beautiful photo that's actually gonna be in the frame.
Isn't it nice?
It is a, tell them what it is, Jel.
This is a Williams piece from the Signature Collection.
Oh, and it's gonna go right in there.
Oh my god, it's too fucking small. Meg, we fucked up.
Oh shit.
Oh fuck.
That's a lot of room in that frame.
Should we like just leave it? See, it's like part of the painting. Fuck shit. This.
Well, we got the wrong size.
Like $30.
Got the wrong size, but.
Boy. Look at Finn. Look at the cat. Go get the cat in there.
And this is.
This is our helper and destroyer.
Warrior cat. Yeah.
Warrior.
Where's your warrior face? Where's your warrior face? Finn!
Finn! Finn! Finn, you're on camera!
Oh, I'm recording wrong.
So since this didn't fit, because we're fucking stupid as hell.
But we just, not
you know,
stupid as
it,
hell.
It happens.
Just a little
so,
bit.
We're not going to use that. And we're going to fucking paint this motherfucker on our own.
Paint it.
We're
going to
abstract this bitch.
Dab, 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 dab.
It's ripped right. Oh, that's not ripped. Look, that's just a little scrappy.
We can put a little.
Holding right there.
We can look. Do some finger painting.
You know, texture is in for modern, like, some splatters. Like.
Some splatters. Texture is in. Don't get it all over. Don't splatter all over the curb. Uh-oh. Don't splatter somewhere that there's flooring.
Now give me some of the cream base.
I wish I had a brush, but
you
that's
can't
a,
even see the cream.
I know. That's probably the best. Should I just pour it?
Just gently pour, like, think art. Think Picasso. Look, it's going to be called, it's going to be called the club. Like, look, these are the heads of people, right? You just pour, okay, don't
I wanted to, like, pour it and have it, like, go places. Oh, here's the brush. That looks bad.
Do we have more paint? Do you have any other colors? Fuck, go get some of the fucking brown paint. Put that paint in here.
All right, we got to pause this. And here we go.
So this is what we decided. We're just going to fucking make these into, since I'm an actual fucking artist, it kind of makes sense for me just to paint the fucking motherfucker. So it's going to be called Lilies of the Club.
Lilies of the Club, I love
so
it.
So here are the stems, right?
See,
here's a flower.
You can see there's flowers. We're upside down, but that's just because of my view. Clearly
okay,
we'll
so
hang it the
here
right
we're making
way.
A flower, right? It's extending
here,
out
should
here.
I put some of this in the flower?
Yeah, just don't go on the white too high. Right, okay, so here's another stem.
Because
right?
I don't have... Oh, I was recording myself when I did that.
Okay.
There's the white.
What we want, Meg, is we want some more
we
white
gotta...
in the flowers. It's okay. It's just a quick fix. Fuck. Fuck, this isn't even gold. Quick, get like a rag.
All right. Okay.
We're going to ruin the frame right there.
We'll be recording the whole time. We need a rag!
Get like a paper towel with water.
Paper towel. So we might need to edit a lot of this video. We don't want to ruin the frame, you see.
Meg, this was the best idea ever. Why the fuck did we go in and buy something?
Because we don't...
Because we don't think.
This is so fun, we're painting.
Who knew we'd fucking paint our own art? We cannot tell Leslie, though.
Okay. Nobody tell Leslie. We want her to think
when
this
is when she walks in, we want her to think this is a Picasso. Dude,
should we
put
more cream?
She better not fucking touch it, though, because it's going to be still wet.
What time do you think Leslie... Oh, Leslie's not
Leslie's
working.
Off today, yeah.
We don't know what time she's walking in.
We don't know when she's walking. We better finish it then, huh?
Uh-oh, is this okay? I kind of spilled.
Why is it still so dark gold? You know what I mean?
I think it's okay. But, you know, I don't know. I'm painting the white part, because that way...
Wait, just gentle blobs, like this. Okay?
Okay.
Just right here, gentle blobs. And work your way out, like a flower. But don't go too messy, like... Like, we want petals, you know? You don't want blobs. So, you know, make some nice petals for me, right? And then give, like, the stems a little bit of depth with, like, a little white, right? so we can see where they're sticking out and the light hits the side of them. Right?
Petals. Ooh. I hate when it turns brown.
We're hanging this motherfucker up dry.
What was that, Jill?
Little do they fucking know that I painted this. Mm-hmm. What if everyone's like, we know. And like the joke's not funny at all. And we think it's so funny because it looks like a real painting.
Let's take a look here. It's called Lilies in Nazareth. No, I have no fucking idea, but it needs some more gold down here. I think it's pretty sweet. No, but really, do you see the lilies? There's one right there. There's a stem. Right, and there's one. And there's a lily. Well, they're not really lilies. They're just fucking brown, shitty flowers. I don't fucking know. Here.
Jill, we painted this because we're embarrassed.
Please so explain it to the people watching.
We
want to
sign it so it looks legitimate, okay?
Come on. That was hot.
Meg, where should we put the painting?
It doesn't matter. Just pick a spot.
No, like, right here? Does that look centered?
Center?
Is that centered right there?
That's right about the center.
Okay, let's see it. Who cares? This is fun. Are we supposed to be drilling in the wall?
Nope.
Oh, almost too much.
Landlord said do not drill in the wall.
Oh, fuck. Look how great those look. He should thank us.
We drilled that.
Drilled that. Wait, you should delete them off.
Drilled that.
Don't tell him that one.
And drilled that.
That's too low. I don't know.
Is it too low? I don't know. Because we're going to be sitting down when we look at it. From down here, it looks okay. This is me sitting.
Eventually,
go
bought a lot of
purple paint. Go stand on it. These people need a reference.
Wait, I think it should be higher. Let's make it higher and to the right. Sorry, Dan. Whatever, we'll just fill that in, right?
Yeah.
Let's do it like up here.
We'll buy a patch.
It's wrong way.
They sell those patches real cheap.
Try that one.
All right. Round two.
Hole number two. Try.
Oh.
Finn.
Finn doesn't know what to do.
Finn, there's wet paint there. Finn, is this high enough? You're probably gonna can't see the wall.
You're doing something. Okay. No, it's not straight, but it's close to being straight. Every time I get up, the beer spills. Oh, wait. Practice it?
Give me, like, a letter, like.
What should the name be?
I'm, like, drunk. I can't even function.
No, I know. That's why I don't want you to do it, because I'm so afraid.
Okay. Let's just do it.
Let's just do it. You're drunk. We're going to have to do this for the rest of our
lives. Let's just sign it.
What if we live here forever, Jel? We're going to look at this for the rest of our lives, and
I'm signing it. It's going to be, like, an M.
Just do a drunk.
That was good. That looks good.
Oh, don't touch it again.
I gotta fix it.
No, they never go back and redo it. No, artists don't do that. Okay.
That looks
good.
Awesome.
It looks like it says.
That looks great.
Yeah, but what if.
But wait, we need a last name because it's kind of empty right there. So let's just do Megan and then let's just do
Obajiba.
How do you do a J? Like,
well, like, if you don't know how to do a day, don't write a day.
Oh my god, look how cool that looks.
It says...
Should we date it? Wait, no, because they'll know what you did today.
Fuck, they'll know we did it today.
Isn't that cool, though? Alright, this is plan B.
You see, the thing is, we want to trick people, but now, when Jel wants to sell it, it's going to be hard because she put an M and a J up there.
Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson?
Michael Jackson actually painted this in 19...
You see the texture? It's so gorgeous.
Give it a close-up. It deserves it. It worked so hard.
It's getting such a good close-up.
There's beer everywhere.
That's why we got the Swifter. The Swifter.
All right, come on. You gotta help me with something. What time is it? Is it 3:30? Okay, I'm...
Okay. So, Meg, you know, I think we had a real successful day.
It seemed pretty successful.
Do you think it was successful?
Oh, it was successful, Jel.
We're walking to Crestwood.
This is about what number of beer
with our cozies. I don't know, like 15 in an hour. So, yeah, you know, we're just walking in the ghetto. I wonder if you have to videotape like this or like this. The whole time, every single video is like void.
I kept switching.
That's really bad. Because I don't know if I can rotate them. That guy was just like, what the fuck? Wait, yeah, have we looked at ourselves? Can we look at ourselves real quick? Hold on, you're too close. Back up. All right, now switch. Get Meg's legs.
And this is my... Train wreck right there. Train wreck!
And he thinks he's cool, but he's not, mother. So this is our neighborhood.
We know we're not cool.
All right. Successful Club Tacoma episode. Woo!